preparation. So amoxicillin is a group of drug of penicillin. So amoxicillin is an antibiotic drug. It is used as a bacterial infections. There also amoxicillin used as a pneumonia and stomach pain and skin diseases and throat infections. So amoxicillin molecular formula C16H19N3O5S. So this is the amoxicillin molecular formula. This structure lo carbon 16, hydrogen 19, nitrogen 3, oxygen 5, sulfur 5 atom untundi. The amoxicillin structure ay vidhanga untundi ni study chesthe first amoxicillin structure lo this is a beta lactam ring, 4 member ring. This beta lactam 4 member ring, here carbonyl group. This 4 member ring fused with sulfur. This is a 5 member ring, 5 member ring. So beta lactam fused with 5 member ring like thiazolidine ring. That means the presence of sulfur. It is connected to methyl group. In this position are also methyl group. Here carboxylic acid group. Also hydrogen is there. Here NH immuno group and carbonyl group. Here CH. In this position immuno group. In this position phenyl group. Here in this position attached to hydroxyl group. This is the amoxicillin structure. Amoxicillin structure in observation here. This is 4 member ring. This 4 member ring is known as beta lactam ring. Beta lactam. This is 5 member ring is known as thiazolidine ring. Thiazolidine ring. 5 member ring. So here in this portion, here 6 APA. We go to this way 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 amino penicillinic acid under. Here Boston the Varamanke 6 amino penicillinic acid. 6 amino penicillinic acid. Penicillinic acid. So area under Gramanki 6 APA first. This side sign another Gramanki, side sign key, carbonyl group was in this position, amino group was in the phenyl ring. So this is the structure of amoxicillin. So amoxicillin is used as amoxicillin is a antibiotic drug it is used to microbacterial infections so here structure verify the structure molecular formula structure verify chesthe manaki ikkada ee structure lo C16 of course here 1 2 3 here also hydrogen is there here 1 2 3 here also hydrogen is there here 60 C16 now target structure carbons 1 2 3 4 5 here carbons 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 तो C16 स्ट्रक्चर నుంచి మనకి టాలీ ఉంది అలాగే హైడ్రోజన్స్ 19 హైడ్రోజన్ ఫార్ములాలో 19 ఉన్నాయి సో చూస్తే 1 2 8 9 10 11 12 14 15 16 17 18 19 హైడ్రోజన్స్ కూడా 19 స్ట్రక్చర్ లో టాలీ అయిపోయింది नाइट्रोजन लो 3 एटम्स उन्नाय हियर इन दिस स्ट्रक्चर नाइट्रोजन हियर 1 2 हियर ऑफ कोर्स नाइट्रोजन हियर फर्स्ट 1 2 3 3 नाइट्रोजन्स टू टैली అయింది O5 हियर ऑक्सीजन्स 2 3 4 5 5 ऑक्सीजन्स కూడా మనకి టాలీ అయింది సల్ఫర్ అవుతుంది కాబట్టి మాలిక్యులర్ ఫార్ములా నుంచి మనకి స్ట్రక్చర్ అనేది టాలీ అవడం జరిగింది సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద అమాక్సిలిన్ స్ట్రక్చర్ అమాక్సిలిన్ మాలిక్యులర్ ఫార్ములా C16H19N3O5SO సో మెయిన్ అమాక్సిలిన్ యూజ్ యాజ్ ఎ కాంబినేషన్ ఆఫ్ డ్రగ్ ఫర్ సింటమ్స్ ఆఫ్ స్టమక్ పెయిన్ ఆఫ్ పేషెంట్ సో मेन कांबिनेशन रूप में अमाक्सिलिन ड्रग अव जरूरी सो इक अमाक्सिलिन ड्रग लैंसोप्रोजोल ओमोप्रोजोल तो कल जरूरी अदे विधा अमाक्सिलिन ड्रग जेंटामाइसिन तो पेशेंट्स के इव जरूरी सो काबी अमाक्सिलिन यूज्ड अगेंस्ट ग्राम पॉजिटिव बैक्टीरिया एंड ग्राम नेगेटिव बैक्टीरिया ग्राम पॉजिटिव वाले डिजीज मेद ग्राम नेगेटिव वाले डिजीज मेद पोरा पेशेंट वालक डिजीज तग्गे लोपल बॉडी बैक्टीरिया अनेक रेक्टिफाई ऑफ कोर्स हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द अमाक्सिलिन प्रिपेयर चाहिए फर्स्ट अमाक्सिलिन प्रिपरेशन of amoxicillin 6 APA like 6 amino penicillionic acid react with so two amino and two para hydroxy phenyl and acetic acid to give as amoxicillin. So mainly manaki teesukunadi 6-APA treated with 2-amino 2-para-hydroxyphenyl acetic acid to treat chesthe manaki amoxicillin drug anedi manaki raavadam jarugutundi. Ee vidhanga mana amoxicillin anedi prepare cheyadam jarugutundi. Aithe indulo starting material ikkada first you draw the carboxylic acid and in this position amino group NH2, in this position phenyl group, here in this position hydroxyl group, here I go to in this way 1, 2, so 2-amino 2 para position hydroxyl group undi kabatti, so 2-amino 2 para hydroxy phenyl acetic acid treated with 6-APA. 6-APA means so first 4 member ring, it is a beta lactam ring. In this position, carbonyl group, it is fused with thiazolidine ring, 5 member ring. Here connected methyl group, here also connected methyl group, here hydrogen is there, here carboxylic acid, here amino group connected, here amino group. So this is a 4-membered ring, beta lactam ring, 4-membered ring. This 5-membered ring, thiazolidine ring. Here in this position, amino group OH2 molecule and OH. So here also hydrogen is there. So eliminate the H2O molecule. Remaining portion. So 4-membered ring. Then the carbonyl group the fused with thiazolidine ring, 5-membered ring. Here methyl group. In this position also methyl group. Here hydrogen. Here carboxylic acid group. So remaining portion NH, and remaining portion C double bond O, and remaining portion CH. Here amino group, here phenyl group, here hydroxyl group. So here 1, 2, 3, so here hydrogen is there, here also hydrogen is there. So this is the amoxicillin structure. So amoxicillin used as a pneumonia and throat infections throat, infections and the skin diseases and urinary tract infections and are also used stomach pain. So it is the uses of amoxicillin. We just covered amoxicillin with pneumonia, like the throat infections, skin diseases and urinary tract infections, and are also used as a stomach pain. So amoxicillin used as a combination drug of gentamicin, and are also used as lansoprazole, omeprazole. So this is amoxicillin synthesis, and there are also amoxicillin uses.